Hello again. Unfortunately, the internet connection threw us out, but no problem. We are back right now. It's Saturday Live Instagram. So I have a special guest today. I was chatting with Sunil Grover to have a nice time to bring back the joy in this lockdown. And let me see who is here with us this evening. Alta, Ariane, Ahama, and I'm waiting for Sunil to send me a request again to continue our discussion. Okay, so Sunil is here. Okay, let me see. Continuing, Rakesh. Hello, Rakesh, I miss you.
Hi, Julia. Finally, I can see your movement a little bit.
Yes, okay.
You were again stuck for about, this time was for a minute, you were stuck like this, without a pout.
Yeah,
like this. Yeah, it was like this, for a minute.
Yeah, I'm sorry, unfortunately we had this problem.
Maybe due to rain, yeah, a lot of network, yeah.
Exactly, the electricity and the network is fluctuating. So, unfortunately, that was the cause for it. But we're back right now. Saturday Live with Sunil Grover right now.
Yay!
I've been there all the time, and it's fun to chat with you. And as I said, you all the time manage to lift up everyone's mood. And I was asking you, who's lifting up your mood? And I was asking you how you manage to keep yourself motivated to have that kind of a positive energy.
See, sometimes it gets difficult. Okay. But yeah, we have to get...
Wondering myself, doesn't he has problems? Doesn't he has, I don't know, because people are going through their own problems, right? Their own troubles, so...
But I must tell everyone that people who have the liberty and this luxury to stay at home, and they must, they are the blessed lot. People who are actually our doctors, our police, and we call Corona warriors, you know, all these municipal corporation people who have to work, who don't have any other option. Now, the medical shop owners, the pharmacy guys, and the ration guys. Yeah, we all are grateful to them. And it's very difficult. But people, at least let's contribute. But now it's opening up also some places. People are going out and people are resuming to work. And with now, I think the next move is to take care of yourself, to maintain a good hygiene, and washing your hands and keep your mouth covered if you're going out, and don't touch things unnecessarily, and don't shake hands, keep the social distancing, and
he's gonna make a video to show you how to use the mask, right?
Yeah, tomorrow I'll make that video. Yeah. Yeah, but I'll share what the mask should be here. It should not, the nose should not be out. There's no purpose of mask otherwise. It should not cover your eyes, because otherwise you'll hurt yourself, you can't see. So at the most, you should not wear mask on your eyes. You should wear your mask here. And you should not make a beard out of your mask. Your lips should be covered. And while you're wearing mask, you should not pick your nose. You should not put your finger inside your mouth, and you can actually go to bathroom and take off your mask. you need not have bath in it.
And other ways.
Okay. Yeah, you can have bath without mask, and while shaving, you please take it out, and.
Okay, so all this...
Don't shave it here, till here, and then leave it like that. No, don't do that. Shave it. When you're alone, you can do without it.
Most of the men are like, they didn't shave these days. They just like to wear a beard, you know, because it's much more comfortable and easy. And it's a that kind of a, I'm okay, you know, just like that look. I see you look proper, you shaved and all.
Sorry?
I said you shaved and you're
No, I was share. I made that girl video, that the video we were talking about. So because of that, I had to shave. Otherwise, I was not also shaving. I don't like to shave when it's not. I don't have to become a girl. I used to say that if I have not shaved, that means I'm jobless, because I used to dress up like girls so much in all the shows that I did.
That's
So.
characters, all your characters. Like, I can see that people are sending messages about your characters, and it's, all the time. It's so funny, and all the characters are so adorable. Where do you find the inspirations for this character?
I love being someone else, and I love people, and I like to look at people and the way they behave. And I do, as I told you, I don't get bored. I can look at people for hours, and no, that's not because I'm into this profession. That's because I love that. I like it. Various people, how they behave in various circumstances, different circumstances, and the same person, how he behaves in a, if you put in a particular situation, and different kind of people and professions, the walk changes, the thought process changes, the way they talk, and from where they are, what kind of culture, so many things affect you as a person. And there are categories of people also. We all fall into categories of people, and they behave in a certain fashion. Like, profession changes your body language. That's beautiful thing. Teachers, most of the teachers have one thing similar common. Most of the doctors have one thing or two things common. Of course, their personal how, where they are and how they talk changes, but there are few things which are common that really excites me. And I can then I start like to portray those things whenever I get an opportunity. So far I had been making caricatures out of them, because you have to make people laugh. But if the you have to play it realistically, then you play it realistically how they behave. And but to make people laugh, then you have to make little, you have to heighten reality of how they behave. So that's beautiful. I love that. So I can look at people. I can think about how, and I can laugh myself also thinking about how this man did and how this person behaved. So that's really funny to me.
What makes you laugh the most?
I look at my videos and laugh.
You found yourself funny, right?
But I
You
just normal
are.
people. If I want to laugh, then I can laugh at anything,
Of
because
course.
everything has a funny
Side of it.
streak to it. Yeah, there's a funny side to it, so you have to look into that and you can laugh. Like the other day, I went for this buying vegetables. So this guy was behaving over smart. So these days I don't go anywhere but vegetable vendor. So I was my mask. I was wearing a mask, and this guy said, "Oh, I said, yeah, tomato. So tomato de dijiye." So this guy, so he like a pro, he picked up tomatoes and put into that. And while putting into my bag, he was looking somewhere. So all the tomatoes, well, bag was here, and he started pouring tomatoes here. So everything scattered. So this assistant of his, he started picking those tomatoes and started putting in the bag. And then this guy said, "Bhaiya, wo oranges de do." So he gave, picked six oranges, and again oranges fell. So I said, "Bhaiya, agar
Oh.
aap nahi hote, to ye ladka kya kaam karta?" वो जो जो उठा रहा था सामान, मेरे को बहुत हंसी आई उसको देख, और मैं बहुत हंसा, काफी देर तक हंसता रहा. I lost you, Yulia, again.
Oh no, I'm here. I'm here. I'm right here.
Yeah, now I can, now I can.
Okay, you can hear me. So I was saying, I think he was just trying to keep the other guy,
See, I
keep
just
him.
want to say that if, I don't know what you asked, but I'll continue because I missed your sound.
Better.
So I just want to say that one has to find things around you to keep yourself motivated and laugh as much as you can, because this is good, it's healthy. Apart from amla, adrak, haldi, this also boosts your immunity. And if not immunity, it keeps you happy. So laugh at yourself, laugh at things around you, but don't laugh at other people. Someone else's expense, because they on social media, they can really...
Yeah, it might cost you a lot. Right, correct. And I always wonder, how do you feel when you make people laugh? And when you see them, they're
like... I feel nice. I feel good about it. And if they don't laugh, then I'm jobless. That is one aspect. But, you know, we all are blessed. And I feel that when you're walking on a road also, if someone sees you, looks at you and says, smiles. Oh, if he recognizes you. Oh, so for that smile for 2 seconds, make you feel so nice that God has given you some kind of power that you bring a smile on someone's face. For those 2-3 seconds, he forgets everything and all his pains and sorrows. And to give those 2-3 seconds. And when you're performing on stage, when people cheer, when people laugh, what you say makes you feel really good. And I think I'm in a noble profession of making people laugh.
I'm sure you get a lot of blessing because of that. Because imagine you make people forget about their worries, their troubles, and that's such an amazing gift. You're blessed.
Thank you, Yulia. And has the rain stopped there?
Yeah. I stopped. Yeah. So I hope we're safer now.
did the storm had? Hello.
I know you're very busy as well, and you have your thing to do. I'm going to let you go in some time, but not before you tell me what's your favorite character, and if you can, because I've seen you so many times doing different voices, like Amitaji, and not only. I said I've seen you so many times imitating voices, right? Doing Amitaji's voice. Or Salman's or other voices. Before you go, I will request you if you can.
Okay, I'll sing two lines of my favorite song. Okay.
Inko
aata hi nahi hai. Inko pata hi nahi hai. Inse hota hi nahi hai. Romance nahi karte, dance nahi karte, inko padhi hi nahi hai. Meri beauty kis kaam ki? हर बात पे ठीक ठीक करते हर बात पे ओके ओके करते मेरी स्वीटू मेरी जानू मेरी शोना मेरी मजनू मेरे हस्बैंड मुझको प्यार नहीं करते जिंदगी बर्बाद हो गया जिंदगी बर्बाद हो गया थैंक यू
वेरी गुड थैंक यू सो मच डेफिनेटली यू मेड अस
एवरीवन And
yeah, there are many.
Yeah, you look motivated. You are looking happy.
Stay I would happy, love to Anna. See right now because for sure they are like happy faces, and as I said, this is a gift that you have to make people happy and to make people smile and laugh. And I hope you'll do that every single day of your life, and you'll receive.
And you also. Stay happy, healthy, and keep planting trees. And everyone, please take care of yourself. And,
thank you so much.
Stay safe and wear the mask properly. Okay?
Yes. Tomorrow we're going to check your video on Instagram, right? How to wear the mask.
Tomorrow or day after. Yeah.
Neil Grover, it's your handle, right?
Yeah. Thank you, Yulia. Take care. Bye-bye. Have a great Saturday evening,
Everyone.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.